In this tutorial, we're gonna check out how to get a transparent Windows 10 taskbar, and I'm also gonna show you how to center all your taskbar icons so it's gonna look way better. This is what the final result will look like, and make sure to enable CC or subtitles if you have trouble following along, and ask any questions in the comments and I'll make sure to help you out. But other than that, let's get right into it. Alright, so the first thing we gotta do is open up the start menu and search for the Microsoft Store. Once the store is open, click the search box and type in translucent, and it should show up with the translucent TB. And once you find that, click on it, and then you should see this view, and click the big blue get button to install the app. Sadly, this app is the only way to actually get the transparent taskbar on Windows, since there's no built-in features to Windows 10 to do this. Either way, this app is very lightweight and clean, and it's only about a 20 megabyte download, so it shouldn't be a big issue. And once the app is downloaded, you should see a blue launch button. And once you click that, you will get a pop-up window asking to accept the terms or whatnot. Just click the yes, and your taskbar should turn transparent. And there we go, that's how easy it really was, but I would not quit the video just yet, since there's a few options that you can modify in this app, and we're gonna go through them right now. You can find the app itself in the bottom right corner and right click it to see all the options. And at the first option you can see it's set to clear, which makes the taskbar transparent. And if you change the settings to anything else, you can see the difference it makes. I recommend you go through all the options on your own time and just see which one looks the best for you. My personal favorite is actually the blur one, it looks really cool. But if you're just looking for the transparent one, just leave the option as clear and then you'll be good to go. The next important option is actually the maximized window option. As you can see here, I set it to enabled, and when I maximize a window, then the taskbar actually turns dark, and when I close the window, it goes back to transparent. So to avoid this, you gotta just click the enabled so it completely turns gray and disabled, so that way the taskbar will always be transparent no matter what windows you have active. It's really down to personal preference, so if you like to see a more distinguished taskbar when you're working full screen apps like your web browser, then you might as well leave it enabled. All the other options I set to clear to keep it transparent, and the show arrow peak I set to never, but I'm not 100% clear on what exactly it's supposed to do. But if you're looking to find more info on all the functionality of these options, they actually have a fantastic tutorial website, which you can find by clicking the tips and tricks tab in the menu. Alright, now that you have your epic transparent taskbar, we're gonna figure out how to move the icons at the bottom to the center. And to help with that, I'm gonna turn it back to a solid color so it's easier to follow. The first thing you gotta do is right click on your taskbar and make sure the lock taskbar is not selected. Next, right click again and go to the toolbars and select links. This will make a little links text, and now that we disabled the lock of the taskbar, it should have these lines that you can drag. And drag the lines all the way to the left and wiggle it around a little bit to remove all your icons from the left. Then they will appear to the right side. Finally, all you need to do is drag the little line from the right side towards the middle, and you can see all your icons will start moving. Once you found the perfect spot, right-click on the links text and click on show title to remove the text itself so it's not in the way. And then finally just lock the taskbar back and it will remove all the lines. Now you can make it back to transparent and you'll see it's a beautiful transparent taskbar with all the icons centered beautifully. If you ever end up getting more icons or you just want to move them around, just unlock the taskbar and you can keep moving the lines, and it's that easy. And now you're done. If you encountered any issues or it's not working anymore, just leave a comment and I'll make sure to respond to it and try to help out. Other than that, thanks a lot for watching, and see you later.